was laid on Christmas Eve. Anticipation hung in the air. Me and my brother and sister quietly snuck downstairs. But soon we cried out in shock. Where were the presents under the tree? And in answer to our confusion, we heard a muffled plea. See, Santa had too much eggnog. He needed some time to relax. Got a little hungry and ate all the reindeer snacks. So stop crying about the presents. Get the tools up off the shelf. Santa got stuck in the chimney and he ain't getting out by himself. Took a sledgehammer to the mantle, had to shovel out all the soot. Latched industrial braided steel chain to the boot on Santa's left foot. Tied the other side to the pickup, threw it into reverse. But that bowl full of jelly wouldn't jiggle. I think we only made things worse. You see, Santa had too much eggnog. He needed some time to relax. He got a little hungry and ate all the reindeer snacks. So stop crying about the presents. Get the tools up off the shelf. Cause Santa got stuck in the chimney and he ain't getting out by himself. So we commandeered the sleigh in a flash, delivered all the presents with the list he left on the dash. We rolled in as the sun came up, just in time for Christmas Day. There was Santa at the kitchen table, scoffing down the big old beignet. Santa, how did you get out? You were stuck in there all so tight. He smiled and said, Merry Christmas to all, and to all, to call a good night. You see, Santa drank all our eggnog. He took some time to relax. He's no longer hungry. He ate all of our snacks. So when next Christmas rolls around, you better bring an elf or a friend. Cause if Santa gets stuck in our chimney, we ain't helping him.